going through the technique. If he's going to do backward back four, he's going to do a backward back four. And it's fine. Sometimes it will be coming up to a forward back four. So you have to sense it, feel it. What you mustn't do is thinking, it's just a backward back four. So I'm not sensing what you're doing. Now with the core, the core is ready. Aikido is sensing. Receiving, feeling what Torin is doing. So here. This is human training. Often, mistake to make as okay. If you think, I want to practice, I want to be taught, and then I want to be formed. So you accept, you do this. And you can see my back four wasn't connected to him. He was doing technique and I thought, well, I'm programming myself, I have to fall. So I fall before he can actually do anything. That is a mistake. There's more, I'm feeling the technique and giving my all. Tension again as he should be. If you do just a backward back ball without a forward back ball, then I should feel that. That's fine. That's absolutely fine. But I'm retaining my center. Still a backward back ball. I'm retaining my center.